And he lives forever with his saints to reign.